indicator. I think this is the only original elevator that has been left in the towers, since the other ones have been modernized to Otis Compass Plus. The first time I've seen Otis Compass Plus in Israel. Let's go to E1 and finish here. And there's your fixtures. These are 1990s Electra, no, typical 1990s Electra buttons. No flight indicator here. Here, yeah. If this is the flight indicator, but it's not true, so yeah, let's see.